in this video need to check the compressor winding resistance and the continuity, because the compressor is okay or not. The error code is C7 means the already we checked the PCB board and the fan motor is problem, so need to double confirm the compressor is okay or not.
Because of the previous video, I show the one place of the PCB board is burned near the compressor pin, so we need to check the compressor. From this video I show the this is the main PCB board of this unit. This was the error code is C7, so here is the burn, the 3 pin is the compressor pin, so we need to check the compressor also. Have see the burn, the some of the capacitor is burned.
Okay guys, now I need to check the compressor ohms also, resistance also, because sometimes the compressor also short circuit, so I need to check the compressor with the multimeter. Now we put the multimeter at the ohm value, because we need to check the compressor continuity and the winding resistance. So we put the multimeter as the ohm value, and then setting the is the beep mode. Means resistance continuity means the sound coming. The two anything earth to earth, the automatic the compressor is grounded, the automatic sound coming. So we need to check with earth to earth. Now see, just two lead all together, the sound coming. You can listen the sound coming, and then the after we check one by one the three wire. This is the compressor wire. We check the three wire. If sound have the yet to the one wire, the sound have the compressor is automatic. The compressor is grounded. Just we replace the compressor. So far the compressor is okay. They have no value. Only the zero F. If value have automatic, the compressor is grounded. After that, we check with the winding resistance one by one. The compressor is winding resistance 3 also, the winding resistance is same value. The now one to one, the check the winding resistance. So we check one by one the winding resistance. First two, the winding resistance is 1.3 ohms, and then another two wire. Wait, another, because I one person only I take the video, so very difficult. Now another two wire also, see the 1.1, and then check another one, 1.2 ohms, and then check another two wire. See the three wire also, the ohm resistance is same, so the compressor is in good condition. So we need it, no need to replace this compressor. We replace the fan motor and the PCB board for this system.